I pledge allegiance to the jersey of the Alexandria Blizzard, and for the shoulder pads on which it lies, one team, under Doc, assisted by Jeff, owned by Chris and Mitri.
Nicest people come from Grand Forks, so I'd say Justin.
Well, here's the thing. Me and Casey, we've been trying to be friends with Seth Rollins for the whole year.
It's not working out.
Like, we just try to, you know, compliments here and there, and he just snaps on us for no reason.
I mean, I'm his stallmate. He'll throw my stuff in the garbage. I don't know. If it crosses a line, imaginary line, I don't know.
Seth.
Huh?
The real question is, like, it's not man, it's men, and probably me and Casey.
It's true, though, I mean,
well,
we're the golden boys, let's put it that way.
I didn't want to be able to say it, but it's us.
It's us, too.
Nick DiCenzo is pretty strong. Doesn't leave the weight room. It's hard to get around, so he's an animal.
Reed Sterles? I mean, just unreal. I don't even know else what to say. Just, I can't stop looking at the kid sometimes.
Justin Moody, the way he's trying to listen to the sun, it's gorgeous.
Derek Sand, I mean, it's tough for that guy to fit his head through the door, and he just, you know, always has to be the center of attention.
Dylan Zink, he's freaking man in the weight room.
Hey, Williams, great guy, always got something nice to say about someone, always there to lend a hand.
Tucker Colburn. He's a good looking kid.
Nadeem, all that food from Belgium, it's gotta get to it.
Grant Eichstedt's a great kid. I've never heard him get mad or anything. He's always willing to help out. He's a great kid.
Seth Rosberg, he definitely never gets mad at anybody, so.
Nick DeMolio, he's always pushing me to go out Mickey D's with them or something, and it's not good.
Jacob Myers for sure. I mean, he's always there for you.
Craig Lindegaard over there, guy's just a jokester and just come in the locker room, just puts me in a good mood every day.
Izzy Gerber on that one for sure. There isn't a girl in Alexandria or GF that
he'll spin him like a monster truck on asphalt.
Who's a ladies man?
Brandon Parker, for obvious reasons.
Gage Terrell, whenever we're hanging out, he just doesn't even want to use his phone because girls are just texting him the whole time.
Jordan Kresbach, I mean, today, just kicked the kid in the face. I mean, what's up with that? It's like a freaking ticking time bomb.
Charlie Haas.
I guess me. I like my pizza rolls.
freedom. Don't really have to do anything, so it's kind of fun. You don't really have any responsibility except for playing hockey. What else in life do you get to do what we do? You work for 2 hours throughout the day, and the rest of the day you get to have fun. You get to hang out with a bunch of good guys and get to do things in life that you don't normally get to do every day, so I'd say that's pretty close to living a dream. A smile, a laugh, every day of my life. Always be ready. You don't know what opportunity lies ahead, so just always be ready to go, and you never know when you get your chance.
Favorite part of juniors have to be just the teammates and the bonds that you've you have between all your guys, and just hanging out with them every day. You come to the rink and play hockey, and it's a game you love, and don't have to go to school or worry about homework, and then we can go to the gym and work out, and basically that's all we have to worry about all day. I cherish every moment. Time flies, especially after Christmas. Before you know it, it'll be over, and you'll wish you had another year.
Just kind of, being on a team where everybody gets so close, and it's like a second family, and living away from home is fun, and just the level of hockey is awesome. Well, you don't do anything but go just play hockey. I mean, no school, no work. You're just kind of doing what you want to do and pursuing your dream. I hope we go far this year, but I mean, they got to continue what we started this year and build off that. That was when I ruled the world.